costumes for the Halloween.
I know, this is going to be so much fun.
Indeed. So, how much do we have for costumes?
Well, let's see. I'm 90% sure we have enough, so let me see.
1, 2, 10, 30.
Uh-oh. What's the matter?
We're $5 short.
$5 short?
Yeah, you wouldn't happen to have $5 on you, would you?
Oh, no, I'm afraid not. I spent my $5 at lunch when I accidentally left my lunch card back at home.
Oh, dear.
Why don't we ask someone?
Hey, good idea, Emily. Let's go see if we can ask someone for just $5.
And we'd pay them back.
Exactly.
So then I was like, no, you're not going to do that because I am the star here. Oh, hey, Molly. Hey, Emily. What's up?
Oh, hello, Samantha. We were wondering if we could borrow $5, maybe. It's just for our Halloween costumes, you see. We're planning on going to a big party, and it's going to be really exciting.
And we also plan to go trick-or-treating, too.
I don't know how exactly we're going to fit all that, but we're trying to. And we're $5 short on costumes. Do you think maybe we could borrow $5?
Yes, please. We promise to pay it back.
Promise. We even promise to pay back double, you know? I mean, like, you get an extra $5 just loaning us $5, you know?
Exactly. So please.
So you're saying if I give you guys $5, you'll give me back $10?
Yes, exactly. Yeah, that's exactly what we mean.
Well, then I guess I could give you $5, then. Only if you promise to pay me back today.
I'll see if I can ask Mrs. McIntyre. I'll see if I can ask my mom or maybe my brother or sister to loan me the money to pay you back.
Excellent. I'll give you the $5. Right, let me just go to my locker and get my purse. Because I put my money in my purse. Because it's actually very heavy. I mean, like, I have, like, $20 bills in there, like, a huge stack. It's crazy. So I'll be right back.
You guys are going to be in big trouble.
What are you talking about, Ruthie?
Nobody gives money to Samantha and lives to do stuff.
What's that supposed to mean? Sure, it's a good idea to borrow money from Samantha.
Of course, what's wrong with borrowing money from Samantha?
Well, it's just that, you know, she's rich. She knows a lot of people. They could beat us up, you know, if we don't pay it back.
Oh, relax. Samantha's very kind. And Nellie's with her, so, I mean, it's not like she could do anything bad and get away with it without Nellie knowing.
Good point.
Ah, the costume store, Molly. It smells like plastic and candy corn.
It's the best smell in the world. Who knew plastic would be such an amazing scent when it's mixed with candy corn?
I know!
So, let's find some costumes.
Agreed.
Hello there. We were wondering what kind of costumes you have this year. Specifically, do you have anything, Annie? Because I would really love to go as Annie this year. I try every year, but I can never find the right wig or costume.
I'm sorry, no. But I did get a great recommendation from a friend of yours or something like that. Your names are Molly and Emily, right?
Yes. That's kind of our friend, whoever they may be. Why do you have a pizza on your head?
Why don't you have a pizza on your head? They said to recommend you these. I hope you like them.
Molly, these are hospital gowns.
Oh, I get it. It's a hint to go as a nurse, Emily. Don't be so dramatic. Weren't you the one telling me we shouldn't freak out? We borrowed $5 from Samantha and haven't returned it yet because we decided to go costume shopping first.
You're right. I'm just being mad. Forgive me.
What do you think of this one?
It looks great, but it just reminds me a little bit of my Miss Victory dress.
Well, it does seem Miss USA, so I'm assuming it has something to do with the Miss Victory costume.
Well, either way, it does look great. Maybe she could try it on.
Maybe I should.
I'm sorry to tell you, but we don't have a fitting room.
Oh, you don't? Why not? Every costume store has a tiny little fitting room or something.
We don't. Something happened in it, and it's not very nice what happened.
What happened? What happened in the changing rooms?
Well,
if you don't pay, You're gonna find out exactly what happened to that fitting room on your face.
Holy moly, I seriously think we should go home instead and return the money to Samantha because I think maybe she destroyed a changing room.
No, relax, Emily. Come on, Samantha's a nice gal. Anyway, what do you think of this dress? Is it princessy or does it look like my sister's prom dress?
We don't have time to worry about if a dress looks princessy or not, Molly. Samantha is threatening to kick us in the butt and send us to the hospital. Molly, I do not like hospitals unlike you. I don't like them. We have to return the money. We have to. We can find another way to earn $5. We have to hurry.
Emily, you're freaking... You know what? I'm starting to think these spooky, like, decorations and stuff are maybe getting to your head a little bit. Because we're fine. Samantha's a nice gal. She'll return. She'll let us take forever if we want.
Don't have time for forever, woman! We have to return the money!
Oh, hi. I'm just here trying on this costume. But, a girl with brown hair and a red dress said that if you don't return the money, you are going to get your butt kicked and you'll be sent to the hospital to put a toy. Bye!
Emily, you were right! You were right! I know! Why are you shaking me?
Because I'm scared! Boo! Oh, you guys are so easy to scare!
This isn't funny, Samantha will pay it back, I promise!
No, Emily, don't freak out. Don't freak out, Emily. It was just a little Halloween prank on you guys. I pull this every year with everybody.
Wasn't funny, Samantha. You nearly scared... That wasn't funny, Samantha. You nearly scared the bejeepers out of us.
Oh, Molly. No one says bejeepers anymore. With that, I should have scared you more. Because bejeepers just... No one says that anymore, Molly. This isn't the 40s. Now, come on. We all had a couple of laughs. We screamed a little, but we had a couple laughs. So, yeah. What about the money? Oh, no, that was just a really good idea to joke, you guys. I wanted to pull a prank on you guys, but I didn't know how to do it. And when you guys borrowed that money, I knew there was an excellent way to prank you.
That's a relief. Oh, so frightened.
Yeah, see what I mean? That's what my pranks do. I scare the crap out of everybody. Now, where's my money?